years, we didn't have there was no vaccination, and many of I never got to get to any medication. And that's why I'm the way I am. And I also appreciate the fact that the so many years that we've been on, we've been able to get a remedy to prevent polio in our country. I want to thank the Rotarians and that we come up for a polio World Day. And this is the day that today we are able to remember and even sensitize the community concerned in this disease that has crippled. And I want to appreciate that we have been able to really minimize the spread of this disease. And you are telling us it is, we have this close. And I'm sure that as time goes by, we'll be able to clear and be free with polio. I want to thank the Rotarians that they have taken this opportunity to make it, to make sure that everyone knows and encourage that we continue despite the many challenges that we encounter as we fight this disease. I know we have challenges like some of our religious institutions have become an hindrance. We have some kind of religions that don't believe in medications. They don't believe in taking medicine to prevent or vaccination